am I. Distant. Fuck you, Alice! I save your ass.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
If I'm so, if you're so distant from me, why you come with me? Like you have no choice or something? You could just go walk away. Anytime. Hold on. Nah, I don't want to sound desperate. Well, will they come to the door either way? Carl, why are you just staring at the door? Just ring it again. Gotta ring it twice.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy.
Follow.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
The house needs to be fixed
Please?
Too, damn.
Make yourselves at home.
Fix the roof, fix the front yard. Look, he has like all the stuff there.
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
Yeah, I killed her dad.
And? You want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Wait, at all times, and they would know where they were at.
No, she always stays with me.
Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
The fuck? Can we go around? Around you, man? Explore the whole place. See, he can sell the books, he can sell this. What's this? The old clock. Nice garden. Or backyard. I'm gonna say backyard. Yard. In the back. Yeah. Alright. I wanna see that. Damn it. I got so used to the R1. Oh, that's nice of them for waiting for me.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Let's go.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Huh.
Come on, Alice.
Wait, please.
Alice, why did you stop? Yeah, let's look around.
If you could just stand over there.
Enter. Sarko's machine.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance.
What the?
That's why it's so hard to find them.
I knew it!
So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, but people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's That's so sweet.
She's distant from me. That's the cat. So deluded.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
No! Okay. Reset. It's at 1%. Okay. Guess I gotta think fast. Shit. What the fuck am I looking at?
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing.
Okay, he's right about the first part. The second part, he's a dick.
No more. Hope's dashed. I almost envy you.
Okay, shut the fuck up and leave.
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
You asshole!
It's you.
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You.
Hey!
You bit me.
Why can't I kick him?
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Don't you dare talk to her that way. Alice!
Meet me in the living room.
Are you not gonna unlock me? Shit. Find a way to escape. Okay, Service. Gonna be kicking stuff. 52, 53. Okay. Shit. Oh. Damn it. Wait. Hold up. The green one? I think it's the green one. Yellow one, I wonder what will happen. Alice. What the hell happened to her face?
Help us.
Yeah, sure, why not?
No! This can't be happening.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement.
Fuck.
But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Hey, okay, yeah. That's enough fun time for today. We're leaving. Good body though. Okay, let's go. To the living room, right.
Luther?
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
They timed this shit. Oh, what's that? I can just walk away. Nah, that'd be a dick move. Let's go save Alice. Wait, how much? A minute? Okay. Let's go save Alice. Grab her leave. Oh wait, that's the way. First we gotta plan things. Shit, that one's locked. So it's the back door that we leave on. Okay. What the hell? What does he do to you?
What are you doing here?
Oh.
Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business. What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
No. No, of course not.
Holy shit! Loser! You dick! He's asleep, okay. Alice! 6 minutes!
That he was attacked by an android in the company of a little girl.
Shit. Okay. Alice! There was that girl. Probably here. Oh.
other shoes.
Alice. Car. Car, you remember me.
How could I forget you?
I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
Get in there. Get in there.
Yes, Locke. I'm finished here. Go fetch the little.
Shit.
Right away, Zom. Zako!
What?
The little one is gone.
Well, it can't have just disappeared. It's gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look.
Okay, sorry about that. So, I get the feeling that if I go back, I'm a fuck up. Shit. Alright, then, let's go for it. No! Fuck! 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 Get out of the way! Damn! No! No! Ah! Get the fuck back! Go! Corridor! Let's go, corridor! Go! Go! Oh my! Never mind! No corridor! And now! Bathroom! Fuck it! No! Ah! No! Get the wrong way! Let's go, Alice, go! Go, Alice!
I'm running! You can't escape from me!
Yes, I can! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, he's dead! He's dead! That's not gonna work, Kara! He's a big-ass guy! No, 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 no!
Get
him
over!
No! Go, go! Dodge! Evade! Evade! Why are you guessing? Go, the back door! Fuck you, Luther! Go, 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 go! Run, 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 run! Alice, why? Why are you doing this now?
Go, Alice! No! I won't leave! Go! Run as fast as you can!
Where's your gun?
I warned you! Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me.
Whoa.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said, get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, wait.
How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master!
Forgive me what I just said, sister. You're all right.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one, risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Okay. Escape the manor. Oh, manor. There we go. I was like thinking mansion, house, condo. But yeah, it was the manor. There we go. Okay, so let's see at the choices that I make. Ask for help. Okay, everything's all checked out. Escape before being reset. What if I didn't escape? Huh. A whole different kind of... Huh. Sneak through the house. Free monsters. Yeah. That's rude. They're not monsters. Enter storage room. Oh, there was another... Shit. And then there was more too. I don't know what that is. Okay, keep going. Search for Alice. Okay, check TV, RA9. There was two more that I... Okay, for that TV, that guy wasn't even hurt. Attacked, not even. More like threatened. And basically everybody's hostile. Yeah. Let's see, okay. Okay, found Alice. Luther goes to collect Alice. Enter main room. Hide under table. Oh, there were other things. But I got spotted. Because, yeah. Shit. What's a different place? Luther joins Kara and Alice. Yeah. Basically 100%. Damn. Yeah, everybody got chased. 96. I got spotted. Oops. Oh, almost 100%. Okay, spare. Yeah. Alrighty. So then we'll be done for now. Yeah.